Welcome to our vlog! For today's video, me and Vince, we're going to ZSCMST Bird Sanctuary.
So what are you waiting for? Come and join us!
Let's go! You were the shadow to my light. Did you feel us? Another star, you fade away. Afraid our aim is out of sight.
Now we are heading to ZSCMST to watch some birds and especially the great egret, you know. So later we're going to show you that.
Later.
Guys, we are here now at ZSCMST Campus B.
Dip, dip, potato chip, dip, dip, potato chip, dip, dip, potato chip, dip, dip, potato chip, dip, dip, potato chip.
No! God, please, no!
A few moments later.
Hi guys, so now we reach our destination, the bird sanctuary at last. So, let's go.
ZSCMST Fish Pond was recognized as the first breeding ground for the great egret in the Philippines and the home of other bird species. Many tourists had already visited here for bird watching activity. These and other areas prove that the city of Zamboanga is a haven for numerous bird species and has therefore caught the attention of passionate bird watchers. They are also having Zamboanga Bird Festival to continually promote bird watching as an activity for tourists, sustain awareness on the value of environmental protection for tourism, and to highlight the uniqueness of this city in the birding community.
A few minutes later.
So guys, that's all for today. We hope to see you in our next video. Vince?
So I hope you enjoyed it and don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell so that you'll be updated on our next video. So that's all guys.
Bye!